So I went to the store the other day to pick up a Samsung solid state drive for one of my laptops, and I came across this. This is an Inland Professional 240GB solid state drive with some impressive numbers on the box. It has read speeds of 530 MB/s and then write speeds up to 440 MB/s. Not bad. And the thing is, the best thing about it is half the price of a Samsung solid state drive. For only small compromise in numbers, we got a deal here, don't we? So $30, that's all it takes to get a solid state drive, 240GB. I think it's a Samsung killer. Now is it? I mean, if we open the box, it's quite simple, there's nothing special to it. Has regular 2.5-inch factor and looks like a regular solid-state drive compared to Samsung. I believe it looks exactly like, except for the stickers. But let's do a benchmark to actually compare to see. So as you saw from the benchmarks, this drive performed fairly well. It did slightly worse than our Samsung EVo, however it killed it when it comes to our mechanical hard drive. So for $30, this is actually a nice buy, so yeah, I would recommend it. I don't know how well it will perform in the long term, but as is now, yeah, I think you should get one, if you can. For $30, can you go wrong? Really? And they do make them in different sizes as well, 120 and I believe 400 something 50GB as well, and they're still cheaper than a Samsung EVo. So I hope you liked this video. Click like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it. Make sure you subscribe, and if you have any questions, comments, leave them below.